What do you want to say?
I want the rebels to know that I'm alive. That I'm in District 8, where the Capitol just bombed a hospital filled with unarmed men, women, and children. And there will be no survivors. If you think for one second that the Capitol will ever treat us fairly, you are lying to yourselves. Because we know who they are and what they do. This is what they do, and we must fight back. I have a message for President Snow.
No.
You can torture us and bomb us and burn our districts to the ground. But do you see that? Fire is catching! And if we burn, you burn with us!